Let's see what happens. So this was Ramos. There you can see, made a change of direction in the braking zone, locked up, went over the curb on the outside of the circuit, and that means he's lost 10th place to Delano Vantoff, teammate to Megatunip. Oh, and there we go, Giusti in the G4 car to the left of screen. Matias Zagazeta, I think, giving him a bit of a round of applause.